No, so the storm kicked off about a week ago, sir. The severity of it happened overnight. The next morning, it was, hey, take care of your neighborhoods. You're not coming to the unit. Nobody could make it to the units because all the block roads, the interstates are down. So 100% accountability was priority number one. It took us a little longer, a day and a half, to get our full 100% accountability. Literally the next day, we see the damage. So I spent basically that whole night into the morning clearing trees out of my neighborhood so I could get out. And we started moving dump trucks out. We had our dozer pulling rock and quarry up there, sir. And then, of course, pushing our way out to basically our staging area where we're at now. And then that following morning, we essentially ran 24-hour operations at night. The next morning, you get a little bit of rest and some food, and we got back out there. So mobilizing, or at least moving for an immediate response like that, 2 hours, and I'm proud of it, I'm happy of it. So, and it's not really for us, it's for the community right now. So.